Telecom in New Zealand still owns the lines. Of course, and this gives them immense power in the marketplace. Well, today, Paul Swain, the Telecommunications Minister, bowed down to Telecom. And all Telecom are going to have to do is let its competitors use its wires for internet services. You call the decision gutless today. You're furious about the decision. Why so? And you say it'll take us to the bottom of the OECD, Annette. Why?
Today we are, I think, 21st out of 26 countries in the OECD for GDP per capita. The decision today takes us, I guess, to third world technology. We're the only country apart from Mexico that has not taken the decision to unbundle the local loop. This is a gutless decision by a government who have been influenced in some way to go down a route that means that one company now has effective control of telecommunications in New Zealand.
The problem is with this unbundling that they all talk about. Everyone says this is a great step forward, this is a great silver bullet. It's not. It's low take-up around the world. What the Commissioner said, and I agree with, is that the new way forward for the 21st century is getting competition around the broadband access. That's the key issue that's going to drive New Zealand.
That's rubbish. You are giving New Zealanders access. It's like saying, look, the only kind of car that you can now drive in New Zealand is a Mini that goes at 30 miles an hour, whereas our nearest neighbours across the Tasman, where we also slingshot operates, we can offer a car that goes at 200. I mean, what you have done today is consign New Zealanders to no choice and to a product that Australians don't use that much today because they have a product that runs 10 times faster.
Compare, if you would, services and charges in Australia at the moment with services and charges in New Zealand.
Okay.
Both of you, if you would.
Well, just simply
toll calls for a start. Calls.
Okay. Toll calls in New Zealand, in some cases, are up to 300% more expensive than they are in Australia. This decision today will mean that will not change. We can provide a service in Australia today that means that in some cases toll calls are free using voice over broadband. Quite simply, we don't have an option to provide that.
There you are, Minister. There's the operators telling you.
First thing to remember, of course, that in New Zealand we have free local calls. That's a very important thing to remember.
Bullshit.
Second thing, of course, is that next step is getting the higher speed broadband up. It's competition.
They're picking that up on the line rental. But anyway,
it is competition. It is a step forward. It is going to mean better services, cheaper prices for consumers.
I guarantee that
Telstra will be taking this up.
How is it going to
happen?
He has put Telecom on notice, you know.